Tony nails your chain after that one, pushing for a winner in the end. What did you make of it? What's your emotion?
We're frustrated, I think we've played well, even against Liverpool, a better team. Second half, puff to puff, and just not being able to get that ball in the net, you know. The keeper's made some outstanding saves second half, and on another day, we'll win quite comfortably, I feel. Frustrated.
I was going to say there, goalkeeper, I've got him down as my man in the match of the day. He's pulling off some cracking saves, saved a penalty. Extra praise goes to him, does it?
Yeah, I agree. I think he's had a terrific game, especially second half, first half. Although we've had lots of the ball, he's not had a great deal to do first off, second off, he's had lots to do. I mean, lots, and he's done it well, so credit to him. You know, he's just a young lad too, so it's good to see, I suppose, from an outside perspective, that the young is doing so well, but disappointed when you're playing against him.
Just a quick touch on the referee, Tony. I mean, both sides feel the field of quite game today. I mean, watching the penalty, should have had a penalty in the first half for a hard ball off the line. What were your thoughts on the referee's performance?
Yeah, I think he missed three red cards. Generally do.
One just by the end there.
I think there was three red cards in the game, and none of them being wounds even. I thought he was inconsistent, but again, I'm not chatting to talk about the referee really. It's a tough job. We're all shouting at them, they're all shouting at them, lads are shouting at them. I don't envy them, and I appreciate that we've got referees to officiate games, otherwise we wouldn't have a game, so I don't want to be.
Is it just a case of pushing ourselves up, going to Charrow in midweek?
Well, listen, Mark, you know that's 4 points out of the last two. You know, we'll go to Charrow, we'll give that a good game, and we'll just start trying to build a run again and build some points. It's difficult when we've had the run we have had. So it's just picking points up again, and each game takes it to another game. And again, like I thought today, the performance was good. We didn't get the result we wanted. I'll take the credit for the night. I'll take the performance over anything today.